हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस रेडमी मोबाइल चैटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस रेडमी मोबाइल गाइस डेट एंड टाइम चैटिंग हाउ टू यूज। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू यूज रेडमी मोबाइल डेट एंड टाइम सेटिंग। सो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू यूज रेडमी मोबाइल डेट एंड टाइम सेटिंग वन बाय वन। स्टेप बाय स्टेप वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू सेट डेट, हाउ टू सेट टाइम इन रेडमी मोबाइल। ओपन योर डिवाइस फोन सेटिंग। After turn on phone setting, you can scroll down here. Open your phone additional setting. After turn on my phone additional setting, friends, open your device date and time setting. Friends, you want to set date and you want to set time. Set time automatic setting, friends, first of all turn off. After turn off, you can select date, you can select time. And if you only set time automatic setting, you cannot select date, you cannot select time. So friends, you will click at date and I will set here 14. For the option time, friends, I will set here 2 o'clock. So when 24-hour setting is on, so friends, first of all we will have 24-hour setting. So friends, now 2 o'clock, 1 p.m, 2 p.m. you want to set, a.m. p.m. you can select and you can set in your Redmi mobile. For the option click here, friends, you can check time will show 2 p.m. and date will show 14, Wednesday 14/6, time is 2 p.m. So like that, friends, you can use date and time setting, you can set it and you can set time in your Redmi mobile. And friends, you want to change, so you can change time. Example, friends, I will set here 3 p.m. date, friends, you want to change, so you can change date also. So friends, you can check time will show here 3 p.m. and friends, if you own time format setting, friends, if you click at 24-hour setting, so friends, your time will not show 3 p.m. time will show 15, 1, 2, 3, friends, you can check, time will show 15, not 3 p.m. 15 means, oh wait here, friends, first of all, I will not use 24-hour setting. So friends, you can check, time will show 15. And friends, if you click here 24-hour setting and if you click here 12 hours, so friends, your time will show 3 p.m. again. If you click here, so your time will show 3 p.m. So like that, friends, you can change time format. Dual clock you want to on, you can on. Dual clock, second clock you want to on, you can on. Friends, time zone you want to select, so first of all off your automatic time zone setting, then you can select. Automatic time zone is on, you cannot select time zone setting. And friends, if you click here set time automatic setting, friends, you can see correct time and correct date you can use 10/29, Tuesday 13. So like this, friends, you can set up date and time setting in your Redmi mobile. Again, if you off, you can select date, you can select time. If you on, so you cannot select date, you cannot select time. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.